टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स. वी ऑलरेडी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द पास्ट लेक्चर अबाउट द सेल कंपोजिशन. हाउ सेल इज मेड अप ऑफ? सेल इज मेड अप ऑफ साइटोप्लाज्म, न्यूक्लियस एंड सेल मेम्ब्रेन. साइटोप्लाज्म, सेल मेम्ब्रेन एंड न्यूक्लियस. यू ऑलरेडी नो अबाउट ऑल दिस. जस्ट अ मिनट, वेट पीटर. यस, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स. मूविंग फॉरवर्ड, वेरियस सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स दैट इज इनसाइड द सेल, देयर आर द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स. इनसाइड द सेल देयर आर द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स परफॉर्मिंग डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज. इनसाइड सेल देयर आर डिफरेंट पार्ट्स परफॉर्मिंग डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज टू कीप द सेल अलाइव. टू कीप द सेल अलाइव एंड फंक्शनल. टू कीप द सेल अलाइव यानी लिविंग एंड द फंक्शनल यानी अपनी जो भी मेटाबॉलिक एक्टिविटी है, एनाबॉलिक, कैटाबॉलिक, दे ऑल आर परफॉर्म बाय द दैट पार्ट्स प्रेजेंट इनसाइड द सेल. दीज पार्ट्स आर कॉल्ड द सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स. दीज पार्ट्स आर द कॉल्ड एज द सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स व्हिच इज प्रेजेंट इनसाइड द सेल. व्हिच इज प्रेजेंट इनसाइड द सेल दे आर एक्सप्लेन्ड बिलो. फर्स्ट इज द गोल्गी अपरेटस दैट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज द गोल्गी बॉडी. फाउंडर कौन था? कैम्बलियो गोल्गी. Who is the founder of the Golgi apparatus? That is known as the that scientist's name is Camillo Golgi. Golgi apparatus consists of set of membrane bound. Membrane bound मतलब double membrane structure से bound fluid filled vesicles. Vesicles are the tube like structures and rounded structure. Sorry, vesicles are the rounded structure, vacuoles and the flattened cisterna. Cisterna is the tube like cylindrical tube like structure which is filled with the fluid. Known as the closed sac. Known as the closed sac. Cisterna are usually arranged in a parallel to each other. Parallel मतलब जैसे हम sticks को रखते हैं ना, one above another, another above another, like a stack produce करना. That is known as the parallel cisterna. Is it clear everybody? Function क्या है? Its main function is to store. Storage का काम करता है, modify करता है. Packaging and dispatch the substance. It store the substances, packaging and dispatch the substance where it is needed. Dispatch the substance where it is needed. It is also involved in the synthesis of cell wall and plasma membrane. It is also involved in the synthesis of cell wall and plasma membrane. And lysosome. How it synthesize the lysosome? Because it produce the vesicle which contain the hydrolytic and digestive enzyme. Vesicle like structure that is known as the lysosome. Is it clear, everybody? Wait, I'll see you. Diagram of Golgi apparatus. Just a minute. Wait. This is the diagram of the Golgi apparatus. It is near about the endoplasmic reticulum. Here rounded structure is the vesicles and that the cylindrical like structure filled with the orange color diagram. Stalk like structure and cylindrical like structure that is known as cisterna filled with the fluid. And what is the function of the vesicles? It dispatch and transport the substance where it is needed. Is it clear? This is known as the Golgi apparatus. Who is the founder of the Golgi apparatus? Camillo Golgi is the founder of the Golgi apparatus. Is it clear, everybody? Now, after that we will discuss the moving forward about the endoplasmic reticulum. What is the meaning of endoplasmic reticulum and where it is located? Endoplasmic reticulum is the collection of membrane and tubules. Endoplasmic reticulum is collection of membrane and tubules which is found very close to nucleus. It is found very close to nucleus and again endoplasmic reticulum is collection of membrane and tubules which is found very close to the nucleus, which is found very close to the nucleus. Endoplasmic reticulum of two type. It is further two type. Endoplasmic reticulum is two type. It is divided into two type. First is RER, that is known as the rough endoplasmic reticulum. Second is SER. That is smooth endoplasmic reticulum. What is the difference between the RER and SER? Means, what is the difference between the rough endoplasmic reticulum and smooth endoplasmic reticulum? What is the main difference between the rough endoplasmic reticulum and smooth endoplasmic reticulum? But I tell you, see what happened. Endoplasmic reticulum is the network of membrane and tubule. Now, what happened over there? Just membrane contain, if membrane contain dots or beads like structure, जैसे माला के मोती होते हैं ना, लाइक दैट स्ट्रक्चर, दैट इज नोन एज द राइब्रोसोम्स. व्हेन एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम्स कंटेन डॉट और बीड लाइक स्ट्रक्चर, दैट इज नोन एज द राइबोसोम. एंड दिस टाइप ऑफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम इज नोन एज द रफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम. एंड दिस टाइप ऑफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक इज नोन एज द rough endoplasmic reticulum. Why it is known as the rough endoplasmic reticulum? Due to the presence of ribosomes on the membrane, it look like rough appearance. And that's why it is known as the rough endoplasmic reticulum. When endoplasmic reticulum has ribosome on it, it look like rough. This is known as the rough endoplasmic reticulum. It is absent in the prokaryotic cell and mature RBCs of mammals. Endoplasmic reticulum is absent in, that is very, very important important question in the NEET exam or any entrance exam. Which type of cell has absence? Endoplasmic reticulum. It is absent in the primitive type cell, means पुरानी जो सेल होती है, प्रिमिटिव टाइप सेल, प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल्स एंड मैच्योर्ड आरबीसीज, जो हमारी बॉडी के मैच्योर रेड ब्लड सेल्स होते हैं मैमल्स, दैट इज नोन एज आरबीसीज. एब्सेंट एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम, हियर एब्सेंस ऑफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम. क्लियर बेटा? नेक्स्ट, व्हेन इट डज नॉट हैव राइबोसोम इट लुक लाइक वेरी स्मूथ. Then it is known as the smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Is it clear, everybody? That's time I called as a smooth endoplasmic reticulum. What is the difference between the smooth and rough endoplasmic reticulum? In smooth endoplasmic reticulum, there is a no ribosome is present. But in rough endoplasmic reticulum, ribosomes are present. In smooth endoplasmic reticulum, absence of the ribosome. Is it clear? Clear, beta? Now, smooth endoplasmic reticulum does not have ribosome. Ribosome are known as a, what is the ribosome? Where it is located? Ribosomes are the protein factory. They are known as the protein factory. What is the meaning of protein factories? What do they make protein? Synthesis of protein inside the ribosome. Synthesis of protein take place inside the ribosome. That's why ribosomes are known as the protein factory. Synthesis of protein take place inside the ribosome. That's why ribosomes are known as the protein factories. RER, rough endoplasmic reticulum, making the protein because ribosomes are present on the membrane. Rough endoplasmic reticulum synthesizing the protein because ribosomes are present on the membrane. Whereas the smooth endoplasmic reticulum make lipids. Whereas the smooth endoplasmic reticulum make the lipids. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum क्या produce करती है? Lipids. Lipids. Is it clear? Once again, I'll repeat. Endoplasmic reticulum is the structure collection of the membrane and tubules, and which is found near about the nucleus. Which is found near about the nucleus. And endoplasmic reticulum is further divided into two categories. That is known as the RER and SER. RER means rough endoplasmic reticulum, and SER means smooth endoplasmic reticulum. What is the difference between the smooth and the rough endoplasmic reticulum? There is the ribosome present in the rough endoplasmic reticulum and the absence of ribosome in the smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Why rough endoplasmic reticulum is called as a rough endoplasmic reticulum? Because presence of the ribosome or dot-like structure on the membrane of endoplasmic reticulum, they look like a rough appearance. That's why rough endoplasmic reticulum is pronounced as a rough endoplasmic reticulum. Whereas smooth endoplasmic reticulum has no ribosome, that's why its appearance is smooth. That's why it is pronounced as a smooth endoplasmic reticulum. And here one very very important point, it is the absent in the prokaryotic cell. Endoplasmic reticulum is absent in the prokaryotic cell and the matured RBCs mammal. Prokaryotic means primitive type of cell which have no well-defined nucleus, and the cell organelles, and the matured RBCs of mammal. It's also absent in the mature RBCs. RBCs means red blood cells. Is it clear, everybody? And ribosomes are known as the protein factory. Why ribosomes are known as the protein factories? Because they synthesize the protein. That's why ribosomes are known as the protein factory. And RER, rough endoplasmic reticulum, also synthesize protein because ribosomes are present on their membrane. And smooth endoplasmic reticulum make fat. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum produce lipids. Now question, two main question arise from here. Which endoplasmic reticulum produce the synthesize the protein? Then answer is rough endoplasmic reticulum is synthesize protein. And which endoplasmic reticulum synthesize lipid? Then here answer is smooth endoplasmic reticulum synthesize the lipid. One more thing is there. Actually, many things are there. It is a network present inside the cell. The endoplasmic reticulum is one type of network present inside the cell. It is a one type of network. Jal hota hai na, net like structure. Yani bahut sari threads here and there and like that structure, that is known as the network. It is a network present inside the cell. It is by connecting things. It connects various part of the cell. Is it clear? It act as the transportation channels also. It provides site for various chemical reactions. Endoplasmic reticulum provides Here, various metabolic reaction also take place. That is synthesis, and a synthesis reaction is known as the anabolic reaction, and breaking reactions is known as the catabolic reaction, in which something are break. That is known as catabolic reaction, and the reaction in which something is synthesized, production of anything, is known as the anabolic. It is packaging house of cell also. It is known as the packaging house also. Here I'll see diagram of endoplasmic reticulum.
It is the diagram of endoplasmic reticulum. Here, dot like yellow, blue dots are structure, dotted structure are present. That is known as the ribosome. It is the network like structure near about the nucleus. Rounded structure is present. That is known as the nucleus. And outside the nucleus, there is a network like structure that is known as the endoplasmic reticulum. And dotted like structure is known as the ribosomes. And the there outside the dotted like structure, smooth cisterna like structure is present, that is known as a smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Here RER niche bracket mein mention hai beta ji, RER rough endoplasmic reticulum, and SER smooth endoplasmic reticulum. RER synthesized protein and SER synthesized lipid. Clear everybody? This is the diagram of endoplasmic reticulum. Look like, who is this? कौन है ये स्टूडेंट? तो ट्रांसपोर्ट लिपिड
कंटिन्यू मैम प्लीज कंटिन्यू
अगेन आई रिपीट फंक्शन इट गिव इंटरनल सपोर्ट टू द सेल हाउ प्रोवाइड इंटरनल थ्रू नेटवर्क ऑफ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम प्रेजेंट इनसाइड द सेल हु सपोर्ट द सेल It help in transport of various substance from nuclear membrane to the plasma membrane through channel. It provide channels for movement of the substance. RER rough endoplasmic reticulum help in synthesize protein and transportation. How it synthesize protein? Because ribosomes are present on the membrane who synthesize the protein. So we know that rough endoplasmic reticulum also synthesize and transport protein. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum help in synthesis of lipid and also transportation of lipid. Clear beta? Next, moving forward, is it clear everybody? Is it clear everybody? Now we will discuss third cell organelle that is known as the ribosome. These are extremely small. These cell organelles are very small, extremely small, dense, and spherical body. Their structure is spherical, and which occur freely. Which occur freely. Function kya? They play major role in the synthesis of protein. They play major role in the protein synthesis. Sorry, just a minute. Ribosomes ka function kya? They perform major role in synthesis of protein. Already told you about in the endoplasmic reticulum. If it is present in the rough endoplasmic reticulum, it synthesizes protein. How it synthesizes protein? Because protein factory is known as ribosome, and ribosome synthesizes protein. It is present on the RER, rough endoplasmic reticulum. That's why we also known as rough endoplasmic reticulum is also synthesizes protein. Is it clear, everybody? Clear? हाँ जी बेटा जी क्लियर है एवरीबडी रिगार्डिंग टू दिस थ्री सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स इफ एनी डाउट यू मे आस्क क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम मी एनीबडी अगर बेटा जी कोई डाउट है यू मे आस्क क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम मी एवरीबडी नाउ सेल इज कंसीडर एज द फंक्शनल यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ एज ऑल द फंक्शन ऑफ द बॉडी टेक प्लेस एट द सेलुलर लेवल cellular level you also put there a statement ma'am is not clear the cellular level you asked from me what is the cellular level you not asked from me na if you ask from me then I will answer na cellular level means all function take place in the cell a single cell that is known as the cellular level or if any process take place in the cellular level means exchange of gases take place at the cellular level. Each and every cell take oxygen and discharge of carbon dioxide. It is known as the cellular level process. Circulation of blood take place cellular level. Each cell required blood, oxygenated blood. That is also a cellular level process. अगर आप क्वेश्चन पूछेंगे ही नहीं, आप कंप्लेन ही करेंगे, तो आपको कैसे आएगा कुछ? फिर आप फ्यूचर में कुछ नहीं सीख सकते, आपको कोई टीचर कुछ गलत नहीं पढ़ाता, सबके अपने अपने कॉन्सेप्ट होते हैं बेटा जी। नेक्स्ट है आपका एक और डाउट था, जस्ट अ मिनट, आई क्लियर। एक्चुअली मुझे ये लेट पता लगा था। सेल थ्योरी, मैं ग्रुप में इन्वॉल्व नहीं थी जहां पे ये मैसेज था, दैट्स व्हाई मैं आंसर आप सेल थ्योरी। सेल थ्योरी स्टेट दैट ऑल लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म आर कंपोज्ड ऑफ सेल्स। सेल इज द फंडामेंटल यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ। आपने कहा फंडामेंटल यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ, रॉन्ग है। सेल इज द फंडामेंटल यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ। ऑल न्यू सेल आर कम फ्रॉम द प्री एग्जिस्टिंग सेल। सभी जो नए सेल है वो पुराने सेल से जनरेट होते हैं। ऑल कॉन्सेप्ट आर ऑलरेडी वेरी ट्रूथफुल एंड क्लियर। इज इट क्लियर? तो इधर उधर कंप्लेन करने की बजाय जिस टीचर से आप पढ़ रहे हैं ना, उसी से डायरेक्ट क्वेश्चनिंग करेंगे तो बेटर रहेगा। इज इट क्लियर?